And I've just come to realize there's a lot more ice on this water than I first thought. I thought it was just the sun reflecting off this layer, giving it a different look, but that's all ice. It looks like a lot of this you really need to chop through.